हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, सो स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम बैक टू योर वैल्यू एजुकेशन क्लास। एंड इन द प्रीवियस सेक्शन वी वर टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट व्हाट डू वी अंडरस्टैंड बाय वैल्यू एजुकेशन और व्हाट इज द इम्पॉर्टेंस, मींस व्हाई वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द वैल्यू एजुकेशन। टुडे वी विल गोइंग टू सी समथिंग न्यू, समथिंग डिफरेंट, एंड दैट इज रिलेटेड टू अस। So here when we talk about the education value, so value of ourself is also really important. It means we are not knowing, but we all are having all the human possibilities. We are having infinite possibilities that we can do anything. What is the thing that we must have? That is the faith in ourselves. So if we are having faith in ourselves, then we can do anything easily. So if you see here, it is that all the people, all the individual, each one of us are having the finite source of power, strength and goodness. So we are having strength, we are having goodness, and we are having the power also. Now this infinite strength, this power, this thing, we cannot see it with the help of any microscope or with the help of a blood test. You can see that whatever strength that we have, whatever belief, whatever the power that we have inside, we cannot judge it, we cannot check it with the help of a microscope, we cannot check it with a blood test. It means a blood test will not going to tell your potential that you have. A microscope will not going to tell that what kind of a strength that you have. Okay, it is only the faith. So we can say that this is a kind of a strength which an organism can feel. And how this thing came, how we can say that everything, or a human being is having an infinite source of a power, that is, means how a person can say that he is having an infinite source of a strength, by believing himself and by saying that yes, I can do, yes, I can. This is a thing which makes, which can tell the person is having power, the person is having strength, and that will also help him to find his way. So whenever we as an individual seeks to awaken our infinite power, so how can we do that? See, if suppose you are you got a new task, so what happened? First of all, we got very scared and we think that we will not going to do that, we are not able to do so. But if you believe yourself, if you will say that yes, you can, then at that time you will start learning something. And by learning, you are able to grow something. So we can say that believing in yourself, believing in ourselves, that will help a person to learn new thing, as well as it will also help a person to grow well. Okay, so learning and the growing of the person indefinitely, infinitely, that will occur if a person is having the belief that he can do that. Now, okay, you have started with the problem, the thing that you said, okay, I will going to learn a new thing. While learning, what happened? You will face a lot of challenges. Okay, this happens when you start a thing, when you start anything, then what happened? You face a lot of a problem. Okay, so you are facing a problem, you are facing challenges, and you are responding to these challenges. While responding, how are you able to respond it? The reason is because you are believing in yourself that yes, I have started this work, so I believe that whatever kind of a challenges came while doing this work, I can do that. So if you are having this belief, then what happened? You start giving the response in a positive way. So while facing a problem, the respond which is given by you, it will be a positive response. So this positive response, it occurs because we think that we can do, we are having the power that we can face any kind of a challenge. We are able to tackle with any kind of a challenges that come in our way. Then a person used to set up a goal, and while doing so, what happened? While accomplishing them, then again there are a lot of a problem occur. So if you are having belief that yes, I am that person, I can accomplish any goal, I can accomplish any problem that is set by me, the goal which is set by me, or while achieving this goal, the problem. So the goals which is set up by a person, which is set up by me, if I am having the belief that yes, I can achieve the goal, I can accomplish the goal which is set up by myself, then yes, we can do it. So believing in yourself, that will help in achieving the goal, achieving the aim. Not only this, students, but while doing so, if suppose while doing so, what happened? If we want to achieve the goal, then we are able, we can do the improvement which is required. It means improving ourselves is also a word. It is also a kind of a belief that a person have. If a person is having that belief that yes, I can improve myself continuously, then the person can do that. So if we look after all these things collectively, so this is what this whole situation that we had discussed, in which we said that power to learn to grow, power to face challenges and respond to these challenges, power that believing that the big goals which is set up by us can be accomplished, power to improve myself continuously, this all power, this is all what? This is actually a kind of a strength that we have. Okay, that yes, I can do that. And this happens when you start believing in yourself. Okay, so self-belief is something that help in increasing strength, not only the confidence but the strength that will make you mentally more powerful, and this will help you to learn anything. This will help you in achieving the problem, achieving the goals that is set up by you. This is help a person in tackling with the problem, the challenges that is occurring, that is faced by the person itself, as well as it will make a person to continuously improve. So this happens when a person believe in self, when the person is able to understand that yes, he himself can do anything that he want. Okay, so let us see that what is the other thing here. Now if we are talking about that a person is having the infinite power within, it means here that the person is having the belief that he can do anything, and this self-belief, this faith in us, in himself, make a person more powerful, gives a lot of a strength and positivity to the person in order to achieve the goal. So let us try to understand that how can we say that self-belief, or having faith in ourselves, having faith in himself, will makes or will tells that a person is having a lot of a power, a person is having infinite power within. So to understand this, let us see some of the situations and try to understand that. So the first one is here, what it means to have faith in my infinite power to learn and grow. So the first one that we were talking while in introduction, when we were discussing about the infinite power, I said that having infinite faith, having faith in ourselves, having self-belief that yes, we can do anything, makes a give power to a person to learn anything, to grow anything. And how can we understand this? So here are a situation. So there is a situation given, exploration is given, and that is the school annual day is next week. Teacher asks a student to volunteer for designing the stage for the class drama. See what different students are thinking. So here in this case, a school annual day is there, and the teacher, they ask a student that they have to volunteer for designing the stage for a class drama. Now there are three girls, and what they are thinking about this, about the opportunity, you can say, given by the teacher. So the first girl is Lata, and Lata is saying that this looks boring. I don't want to get involved. Asha, she is saying, I have never done it before. It will be too difficult for me. One girl is there, that is Nafisa, and she said, wow, this is a chance to learn something I have never done before. So you can see there are different students, there are different people who did think differently. And on the basis of that, we have taken the three girls, and the three girls are thinking in a different way. So the first girl, Lata, she is thinking that, okay, it is quite boring, it is not good, and she do not want to get involved. Asha is there. Asha, she wants to participate, but she has never participated in any kind of such events. So she is doubtful that whether she should take part in this or not. It means she is thinking that it is quite difficult to participate in such event. While you can see that Nafisa, she is thinking that yes, it's a kind of an opportunity, she can do it because she has never done, so it is a thing in which she can learn and she can grow. So out of all these three, now you can see the question is, which of them has faith in their own infinite power to learn and grow? So the three girls are there, and out of these three girls, who is having the faith that she is having infinite power, and this infinite power will help her to learn and grow? Obviously, we are knowing the answer that it is Nafisa. Nafisa is having the faith that yes, it is a new thing for her, but she did not self-doubt herself. She was having the belief, she was having the faith that yes, she can do it. She is having that strength that she can do a new thing, and this new thing will help in generating the power to learn anything and to grow. Growing here, it means for the development. So Nafisa, she is having faith in the power to learn new thing and grow. And thus, Nafisa volunteers for his job, while Asha and Lata don't. So here, the Nafisa, she was interested. She was having belief in herself, and that is why she has taken participate in an event in which she has never taken part. Asha is there. Asha, she has never done it. But the problem here in case of Asha and that of Nafisa, that Nafisa is having the self-belief. She is having faith in herself that yes, she can do it. But Asha, she self-doubted herself. She was not clear with her views. She was not having self-faith. She was not having self-belief that she can also do that. Okay, so Now you can see here, students, the situation now changes, and the Nafisa who has taken participate. Now again, after 1 month, what happened? The teacher is organizing a nature exhibition for the school. Usually only student of the senior classes get a chance to work on this. However, this time, now teacher is saying to Nafisa, that is, Nafisa, will you be interested in helping us organize the exhibition? We will be working on it after school. Now, Nafisa, she is so happy, so she is saying that, wow, I have only seen seniors work on this. It won't be easy, but I can learn whatever is needed to help organize the exhibition. So, what the other people are thinking? So, Asha is there, so she is saying that Nafisa is so lucky. The teacher did not choose me because I am not as smart as her. While that of Lata, she is saying, Nafisa must be her favorite student, otherwise why would teacher give her this chance? So in the first one, students, we have seen that since Nafisa was having the self-faith, she is having the self-belief, so she shows that yes, she is having the power to learn new thing. And next time, teacher have seen that she is having the capability, she is having the power to learn and to grow. So again she asked Nafisa for another opportunity, and in which she was asking that she, there is an exhibition in which she wants her to take part. She wants her that she should work on it after school. And Nafisa, again she is knowing, she is believing in herself, and she said that yes, she want to do it, although this is a role, this is not her, this is not for her, it is for the senior classes, it is for the senior students, that they can only participate in such kind of a nature exhibition. But yes, she wants to take participate because she will be able to learn a new thing and grow. Now the other student of the class, they are thinking in a different way, where the Asha is thinking that okay, she wants to do that, but she thinks that Nafisa is not, Nafisa is much smarter than her. While Lata, she is thinking very negatively, very negative way, and saying that might be she is having the chance, might be she is the favorite student, so she will be given chance. So here Lata is actually thinking very negative, as well as she do not want to learn anything, she do not want to grow, she do not believe in any kind of a power in her. That's why she do not wants to she do not want to learn, and because of this negative thinking, she is thinking very bad about Nafisa. While in case of Asha, she wants to do it, but the problem is that she is having self-doubt. Again here, she does not have this self-belief that this will help, this new task, this new opportunities which she think that she might be not able to do, that will help in in generating the power, it help in increasing the self-belief, self-confidence in Asha, that will help, that will give power to learn and to grow. So this is the first situation in which we have seen the infinite power to learn anything, to grow by a person, if we are knowing, if we start believing on ourselves that yes, we are the person who can do anything. So people like Nafisa, who have faith in their infinite power to learn and grow, get more opportunities than others. Obviously, the person who is having the belief that yes, I can take this responsibility, I can take this opportunity, so they will also get more and more opportunity because they are having the self-belief, they are having the self-confidence that yes, they can fulfill, they can do this work properly. Why? The person who is having self-doubt, who do not believe on themselves, these people, they do not get the opportunities, and if they will get, they are not able to grab the opportunity by like that of the others. Now we will see here that how a person who is having the self-belief or how a person who is having faith in himself, that will help in providing the infinite power in order that the person is able to face any challenges as well as the person is able to respond to these challenges. So again here a situation is given and that we will going to study. So exploration second is exams are going on. So this is a kind of a situation in which exam is going on. Three students have done badly in their first exam and there are six more exams to go. See how each of them faces the coming exam. So Rakesh loses confidence. Angad prepares boldly for the coming exam. Akash hopes that rest of the exams are easy. So which one of them has faith in their own infinite power to face challenges and respond them positively? So here the three students who had done very bad in the first exam, now there Rakesh is there who has lose his confidence that okay, since his first exam has gone badly, so he is not having that confidence that he can do better in the next exam. In case of Akash, he think he is simply praying that maybe that the rest of the exam will be the easy one. Exam paper will be not like the first paper, not like the first exam. While the Angad, he has taken this problem, he has taken this challenge and he start preparing boldly to the next exam. So according to you, who is actually having the infinite power to face challenge and ready to respond to them? So it is none other than Angad. Because Angad, he is having the self-belief. He is having the self-faith that the situation is not good. So whatever kind of a challenges that will come, he will going to respond it positively and get a good result. So Angad overcome from the disappointment that he got it from the first exam and then he prepare himself to focus on the next exam. Okay, so this is how the Angad is facing the challenges and responding very positively to the challenges. Now what happened here? A few months later, the three boys are working on a computer project together. The day before they have to submit their work, due to technical problem, they lose all their data. This is how they respond. So they were working on a computer and they find it that whatever the work they had done, which they have to submit just after that date, means tomorrow. So there they find that in the computer there is some kind of a technical problem occur and due to which they lose all the data which was present inside it. So now let us see that what kind of a response they are showing. So if you look at the Angad, so Angad said that, oh no, this is awful. But I have to quickly find some solution. Can I get technical help to recover the lost data? Can I quickly redo my project? Rakesh, what he is saying, oh no, everything is finished. What I am going to do? The teacher will give me zero. Akash, oh no, I hope one of my other classmates give me their project to copy from. So you can see here what is the difference here. If we talk about Rakesh, So when he lost all the data, first of all, he was not ready to face this challenge that occurred while doing this, the challenges which occur because of this problem. And if he is not ready for facing the challenge, automatically he will not going to respond it. So he is not having the self-belief, he is not having the self-faith that he himself can face with this problem. He is able to face the challenge that came in this work and can overcome through this challenge. What happened in case of Akash? So Akash is what? He said that I hope one of my classmen gives the project to copy from. So here he is actually thinking in a positive way that okay, maybe people, anyone can help me, but he himself do not want to do that. Again, here also in case of Akash, he did not want to face the challenge. He do not want to respond to him, but he is dependent on the other. So he is not believing on his own power, but he is believing on the others. So this is the power. Okay, so Rakesh, he do not want to face any kind of a challenge, and Akash, he is dependent on other. He is believing not on his own power, but he is believing on the other power. What happened in case of the Angad? So here Angad, he also faces this problem, but he know that simply sitting and asking better that we should do something. So he faces the challenges very well, and he respond by thinking that what are the different consequences that can help him to overcome with this problem. So what is the thing that we have understood here, students? And that is life is not always smooth. It is full of ups and downs, and it is full of challenges. So if a lot of a challenges that occur, so we have to react positively to it. We have to respond positively to the challenges so that we can overcome from these challenges. And this only happens when a person is ready to understand that a person, he himself can do anything that he want. And if this faith, this self-belief, if it will comes to a person, the person will be able to. So there are lot of challenges are there, students, which a person faces and they used to overcome. We are knowing a lot of people who are now famous. The athletes are there, students, mountaineers are there. When they had decided that they want to achieve a goal, what happened? While doing any kind of a work, they faces a lot of a problem. They faces a lot of a challenges that they have faces, but they never think negatively, but they always think that these challenges will ultimately help them to grow. It will ultimately help them to learn something. Thus, it will make a person to grow. Okay, so basically, if a person is having the self-belief, is having the faith that the person, he himself can challenge any kind of a problem that will occur and respond to it them, then that person will, we can say that the self-belief and self-faith help a person to improve. Moving on, and we will see another situation. So here a situation is that three friends are there. Now here we are looking forward that the person who is having faith that he himself can take up the big goals as well as able to accomplish them easily. So there are three friends, and these friends are what? They are watching a TV program on an American team landing on the moon. They are fascinated about going into outer space. See what they discuss about after the program. So the first girl, she said that I can work towards becoming one of the people on such a mission into outer space. Ankita says that only if you are very intelligent, like a scientist, can you go for such a mission. Preeti said that they are lucky to have got this opportunity. I hope I will be just as lucky. Which of them has faith in her own infinite power to take up big goals and accomplish them? So here Rakhi is there, who is saying that she wants to become, and she is having the belief that yes, she can go to the outer space. What happened in case of Ankita and Preeti? So Preeti, she was just hoping, she do not want to do anything, but she is hoping that okay, one day she can get it, but still she is having doubt. She is not the full faith on herself. While Ankita, she is saying that only the scientist can go for such mission. It means she wants to convince that Rakhi that you are able to achieve the goal when you become a scientist. So Ankita also do not having the self-belief, as well as Ankita and that of the Preeti, they do not have the faith that they are having the power that they can achieve, they can make big goals and able to accomplish them. So we can say that it is Rakhi who is having faith in her power to take up big goals, and also this will help us in accomplishing the goals also. So Rakhi has the self-confidence to dream big, and she believes that she can realize that dream in the future. So she is having the belief that she is able to achieve that goal, she is able to make her dream true in future.